All right, hey, how's it going, y'all? This is Stefan Scott back again with Stefan Scott Gaming. How are y'all doing today? Good morning, good afternoon, good night, wherever you are in the world. Hope you are having a wonderful morning, evening, or night. This time we are on Resident Evil 4 Remake. We are not going to visit the original main story. We are going to get into Ada's separate ways. Yes. We are going to jump right into it. Previously, I have some older videos of the regular main story. If you want to check that out, just visit my channel and scroll through the videos and you'll find them right there. So, let's get right into it. Let's see what's. Alright. Separate ways. Let's check this out. This is my very first time visiting this since I got it, so let me just make sure. Okay, frame rate mode. Okay. Alright. Let's start this. Okay. Only several ways time can be earned in this extra game. Okay. The costume accessory will be applied. Character costume. Yes, I do. Okay, extras. Oh, I thought we could change Ada's. Let's just go ahead and jump into it. I'm just gonna go with that. All right, I can't wait. All right. I'm glad we finally got this because it was kind of repetitious of doing Leon over and over and over, but that was still fun. It was pretty good. All right, let's see.
Que me toca bailar, hermano.
Oh my goodness. Expect that.
Your favorite, I believe.
Excellent timing, Ada. You know how I feel about being tied up. And yes, many thanks. You see, those annoying monks took everything from me.
Including the amber?
No.
Oh, I don't.
Beverly ate them just before they grabbed me.
She knows about the amber.
Well, then lead the way.
It's been a while since I've played the show. Alright, let's get right into it.
This way.
Is it close?
Not exactly.
Okay.
But it's safe.
No amber, no deal. You know the terms.
We're good. We're good. What do you want with it, anyways?
I don't know.
Okay.
Yet.
Matadlo. Os vamos
We've got company. They're looking for us. But we're taking the high road. Got it?
Understood.
Up you go, Luis.
Arriba y listo.
Oh, man. Oh, man. Not her. Oh, man.
Touch the ember. We'll meet up later.
No! Sorry, what kind of a man leaves a lady? Then we meet at the church.
Here we go.
Let's not make it a funeral, eh?
Man. Which one's the real him?
Found you.
Oh, man. Oh, jeez. This here, man. I have not played this in a while. Oh my gosh. I was like, which one is the real him? Like, what the world? Okay. Let's get the hell heck out of here, sorry. Let's get out of here. Oh my gosh. That was crazy.
Control, come in. Louise hit the amber, but I've sent him to retrieve it. Control, do you copy?
My gosh, that was crazy. Like, right off the rip.
We ran into some unexpected trouble.
And? What will you do about it?
Louise is already en route to the church. I'm tracking him every step of the way.
Very well. Then I suggest you hurry.
Copy. Just need to confirm my route first. Heading out to get a visual of the area. That looks dangerous. Better tread carefully.
Oh, man.
Don't forget your mission. The Amber. Nothing else matters. Wrap this little tour up and bring it to me.
Okay. Understood. But maybe a little sightseeing first.
Okay, this is how to crouch. I was like, I forgot how to crouch. Gotcha. Yep. Some money. Surprised she didn't see me. Oh gosh, there's another guy right there. Yeah, I see that. Gotcha. Alright, can we make anything? Let's see. risk it all. Don't want to alert nobody, so I'm just going to tread carefully. Guess not. All right. I need to go ahead and just go where I need to go. I guess I took out all the people up and down there, but I still got a catapult, so just. See what we got here. Elegant headdress. Alright. Okay. This is blocked off. Time is all right. Man. Oh man. Okay. Firing them all. Go. Oh, man. Get up. Oh, man. Oh, my gosh. Oh, shiz. Go. Way to go. Oh my gosh. Turn. There we go. Oh, who's shooting? Okay, just stay behind this. And they can't get me because it's made out of iron. All right. Gotcha. Okay. There we go. There's the diversion. Gotcha. Okay. Let me get you one more time. There we go. Ah, come on. Right there. There we go. Oh man. Okay. There. Oh, Alright. Let's get over here. Collect our goodies. There we go. Change weapon. Oh, I need to change my weapon. Alright, got that. Okay, now I'm getting back into the groove. Okay. Let's see what you left me. Gunpowder, money. Alright. Let's go. She's still hunting me. Oh, wow. Okay. Well, wow. That was an explosive chapter. I did not expect it to be the end, but I felt like it was coming up. I was like, okay, this is, I believe that, you know, it's feeling like this is going to be the end of the chapter. So that, man, that was an explosive chapter, man. And that's just chapter one. Okay. Oh man, that was crazy. Especially that beginning boss fight, and there was like multiples. I didn't know which one was the real one, and I was just like, oh man, I'm running out of ammo. I'm just popping them. They're coming back. And it was crazy. So thank y'all for tuning in with me. Chapter one of Eidolon's Separate Ways. If y'all like what you saw, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and we will be back with chapter two. Okay, go ahead and check out. Peace!